Vanderpump Rules star Stassi Schroeder is reportedly getting slammed online and dumped by advertisers after allegedly mocking the MeToo campaign in a since-deleted podcast. Schroeder reportedly faced massive backlash after criticizing women who have accused men of assault or harassment, according to People. The reality TV personality, 29, allegedly posted an episode of her podcast on Friday titled, Are We on a Male Witch Hunt?, including her friend Jennifer Hoffner, co-founder of the lifestyle and beauty blog Pucker Pout. During the podcast, listeners alleged Schroeder was critical of the MeToo movement that invited women to share their stories online following the Harvey Weinstein scandal and other claims of men sexually harassing women. Photos lover Lotham Vanderpump Rules James most explosive moments, from sex, to lies of course booze. Listeners claim that, during the podcast, Schroeder made comments like it being the easiest thing in the world to not go to someone's hotel room and suck their DK. People reports that a number of sponsors have pulled their support for Schroeder's Straight Up with Stassi after several people on Twitter alerted them to her alleged comments. Sponsors, such as Rent the Runway, decided to back out of advertising on the show Straight Up with Stassi. Photos, sex tapes, Les Moore Vanderpump Rules Dirtiest Secrets exposed. Clothing retail company Rent the Runway tweeted on Friday, "We're shocked by it. Stassi's comments read the MeToo campaign. It goes against everything RTR stands for as a company and has publicly advocated. Our first ads were slated to run on Mon, but effective immediately we've terminated our relationship with her podcast." Schroeder, who recently showed scary skinny weight loss after her breakup, had quickly deleted the episode. The Vanderpump Rules beauty also tweeted a response, which she later deleted. But people reported that she had written, "Hold up. There is zero bashing, I repeat myself 3,726 times how I feel the whole media frenzy has taken away from the victims who are truly assaulted. You may be misinterpreting my point, because we had the best intentions w this episode." Photos just the guys Jax Taylor caught without girlfriend amid cheating rumors. Later, Schroeder wrote to defend herself again, saying, "About 5 PPL heard this podcast, everyone else read one quote without the backstory or context of the 2 hours episode. But it was apparently too late as other companies, Simple Contacts and Framebridge, also backed out of sponsorships with Schroeder's podcast and stated support for the MeToo campaign." Schroeder, known for her bad girl behavior, then told Twitter followers she would do a follow-up podcast, writing, "With a picture of Game of Thrones, I will answer injustice with justice. We pay for juicy info. Do you have a story for radaronline.com? Email us at tips@radaronline.com, or call us at 866-ON-RADAR, 667-2327 anytime, day or night."